things here and there, but apparently the reports are that it could be a little bit bumpy to start off, and then it should smooth up for the last half of the flight.